3.
I am in Dholavaira in Gujarat, almost border to Pakistan. Just look behind me. That is the water storage system. This big tank of water was fed throughout the city of Dholavaira. Our ancestors, they masterminded the irrigation system and the water management. They are experts. So this is the place where they harvested all the rainwater, but also two small rivers, one right here, another one is right there. They were also feeding the water to the tank. So when there was no rain, these small rivers were supplying water to the city of Dholavaira. And our ancestors were smart to harvest the rainwater, and they managed the water system so well, the irrigation, the drinking purpose, and the great bath I'm going to show you a little later. It's like Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. I think Dholavaira, they outbeat even Harappa and Mohenjo-daro when it comes to the water management system. So very, very smart ancestors. So we need to learn from them. Thank you.